right. Here's a camshaft actuator off of a Volvo. This one we replaced while we were replacing the defective unit, which is this one here, which I already took apart, but it was locked up big time. It would not rotate at all like this one. This one rotates freely, but these things do wear out. This is why you got to change your oil regularly.